Holy crappy crap. There we go. Wondering if, when you fast travel, if you block the level up with your horse. Pure laziness that I used also a lot in Skyrim. Fast travel a lot. Apparently I will come there during the day. Okay. fuck happened here?
Jesus.
Jesus, the whole town is burned down. Holy crap. Hey, let's see what's there. Can't open it. Oh my god. That's some sick shit in front of the church door. Oh, now I remember, this is one of the first places you come. You leave the city. You're going to Skalitz. Okay. Nothing to gain here. Would be easy if it was in real life like this. And my car is next to me. Okay. Skalitz then. Oh, there. Yeah, exactly. Right next to it. What the fuck am I? Yes. Hello, Morrissey. I love how they made those forests beautiful. Yeah, straightforward. Still don't know what it means. Grab it. What's this? Oh. upstairs and I sleep on this. Okay, never mind. Stupid camp. Oh, that's why. Got in here.
Moat. It would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows.
Let's leave the horse. I prefer to just kill them all, but that's a no-go.
A stockade. A handful of men could hold it for quite a while.
Okay,
good ground for a big fight, but not much cover.
That means that's not an option. If they walk in gear like this. Okay. Let's take a look here. You? Just a bandit. Oh, cutscene.
Hey, you! Haven't seen your face before. Who are you?
Moorcock told me to come here.
Moorcock, eh? Alright, come with me. I'll take you to him.
They can see a long way from that steeple. And those archers up there.
Nothing wrong. Let me go.
Nem csináltam semmit. Engedjetek el.
Ez hazugság! Az egész az ő hibája volt.
I heard you had some trouble with our Cuman brothers.
Kiprovokálta a harcot, amikor a cimboráival leszúrtak két ember.
He started fight. His friend killed two men.
It's even dogs, sir. Don't listen to what they're saying.
For the last time, Sigismund's mercenaries are guests in our camp, and we treat guests as our own.
Mi itt vendégek vagyunk, ezért tisztelettel kell, hogy bánjanak velünk.
Igen, ennek így kell lennie.
How do you want to punish him?
Milyen büntetést tartod a szám?
Engedd szabadon. A többiek emlékezni fognak rá.
Let him go. Others will remember it.
Let these dogs tell you what to do. And you call yourself a leader.
Ooh, that's not a smart move.
A faszomba.
No more unnecessary fighting. We are one camp. One army. So fucking remember that!
Okay, one thing is for sure, I cannot attack this camp on my own. What the fuck is this?
You're dead.
What? Why? A fucking shithole. I wouldn't want to live here.
Okay, let's leave this freaking place. Not fighting? How much? Bah! Horse. Horse. Come on. Ah! Damn it. Yeah, fuck you too. What? Come on. Get on, horse. You're fucking kidding me, right? Let's try it. Just you? Oh no.
Bring it on. Ah, what
the fuck is this?
Yeah.
Wrong armor. See you guys. Bye. Hope I can outrun them. Yeah, very nice and fast travel point, I don't care.
A bridge. That'll make it easier to cross the earthworks. There's open ground on both.
Ah!
You!
Yeah, you. Let's see. Jump. See if I can outrun them. Jump. Come on. Oh! It hurts. Pitch. Jump. This is fucking crazy, dude.
We could launch a sneak attack from here.
I don't care about your fucking sneak attack. Go. Oh, I'm back in the camp. Not good. Two. Let's see. Ouch.
What you get? Get one for.
Yeah. How the fuck did I turn and back? Not good. Six of them, no way. Bleeding. Horse. Ah! Yeah, horse. Lost cause. My horse is gone. Ow! Ah, fuck me. Ouch! gonna survive this. Okay. That's not the way I wanted to go. So the whole idea is stealth. But I still don't get why at first he wanted...
A moat. It would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows.
Okay, let's see. Quest lock. Binoculars will be handy. Gonna try it once more. Come on, get over the fucking tree. Or not. Okay, holy crap. This is huge. So the bridge is here. Let's go there first. See what happens if I just talk to them.
A bridge. That'll make it easier to cross the earthworks. There's open ground on both sides of it, but it's the fastest route for an attack.
Okay.
Hey, you. I haven't seen your face.
Yeah.
Morcock told me to come here.
Morcock, eh? Alright, come with me. I'll take you to him.
Still unclear what I did wrong.
What are you gaping at?
Good ground for a big fight, but not much cover.
Oh, that's what I did wrong. Once I get past this point, it's a no-go. See ya! I don't like it here. Okay, I'm in the clear. Let's leave this freaking place. Enough. So you can complete that. Okay, give it one last try.
Moat. It would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows. Bridge. That'll make it easier to cross the earthworks. There's open ground on both sides of it, but it's the fastest route for an attack.
Hey, you! I haven't seen your face!
Moorcock told me.
Moorcock?
Thank you.
Good ground for a big fight, but not much cover. They can see a long way from that steeple, and those archers up there.
Again. Why?
Over here. We let everyone back.
I don't get it. Where is that murder? Here. Fuck you too.
Moat. It would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows. Good ground for a big fight, but not much cover.
Henry, you found us then. Wait here, I'll go get the chief.
the hell?
Hey, will you tell the chief there's a new fellow here?
A new fellow? All right, I'll tell him.
So now what?
Hang on, the chief will be here any minute.
Hova, hova! Vyčinaj si!
I can't understand a damn word you're saying. Is there a man called Moorcock? Moorcock.
Vagyúj! Szóval azt a részeges csehet, mahot keresed.
Yes, yes, that's right. Moorcock. Take me to him?
Rendben. Oda vezetlek hozzá. Ő majd foglalkozik veled.
Very good wine. Well then, is the chief coming?
Aye, he's on his way.
Ugh. You're the new one. Who are you?
Henry, Moorcock and his men invited me to...
Moorcock and his men, eh? That's funny. Because Moorcock ain't got no men. They're all Runt's men here.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Well, you wouldn't fucking know, would you? Since you don't belong here.
Well, Moorcock said you pay me.
Moorcock's a loudmouth and an idiot. If he told you anything, either he lied or he didn't know what he was blabbering on about. Nothing personal, but it seems it's not your lucky day. Kill him.
Not again.
Rossz helyen vagy, rossz időben.
Látom őt!
Bring it on!
Is that all you got?
Ouch! Ouch! Oh, what the fuck, dude?
Is that best you can do?
What's the matter? Come on!
Hey, who's there, Stan?
Going to... Well, I never...
An intruder!
That
was your...
Raise the alarm! Watch out! Ah!
You're dead!
Enough!
The arm! Get over here!
You'll pay for that.
Over here! Where is everyone? Quick! Raise the alarm!
Is that all
watch out!
Don't weaken your knees, have you?
I have enough of this shit.
The stockade. A handful of men could hold it for quite a while. A bridge. That'll make it easier to cross the earthworks. There's open ground on both sides of it, but it's the fastest route for an attack.
Fuck you!
Giving up already?
Yes, I'm saving myself.
I'm gonna
Please. How long they're gonna be on my tail? Fuck you, asshole. Save myself in my arse. What the fuck is this, dude? Whole army on me.
Moat. It would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows.
Oh. Okay, so it is possible. That's all amazing. You can fall from your horse. Cool. Okay, stupid. Okay, let's take the biggest risk I can take. Run in, run out. Woohoo! Hop! I'm talking to you!
Bridge. That'll make it easier to cross the earthworks. There's open ground on both sides of it, but it's the fastest route for an attack. A stockade. A handful of men could hold it for quite a while.
Okay. Bye! Don't care about you. See you. Okay, let's see, how far is it? You know what? Let's go. Hoping that that Sir Retic has a big army to crush them motherfucking assholes. There were like 40 of those guys there. Or even more. Okay. Still some getting used to it. It's no Skyrim that you can kill lots of guys. Not an option. No superhero. Okay, make my day, Sir Retic. Let's go to the camp. this? Come on. And then? Right. Here? Yes. And now what? To the left. Up. Not good.
Jesus, look where you're going.
Shut up. Food.
God bless you. What troubles you?
I have some news about the investigation, sir.
Good. Tell me.
I went to Ujit, where they told me I could find Lubosch. Only someone had murdered him. It seems they're trying to cover their tracks and get rid of witnesses.
Indeed. The whole affair's becoming ever more suspicious. Have you any further clues?
I found out about another one of them. A crony of Limpy Lubosch's. They call him Riki, and he comes from Nadechko.
You're doing a good job. But you need to be careful. Have you found this Riki fellow?
I'm afraid my news isn't good, sir.
I might have expected as much. Tell me the worst.
This Riki fellow was hiding out in the woods, and his former accomplices really did want to kill him, because he, Limpy Lubosch, and others deserted them in Neuhof. It seems they wanted no part in the killing. Anyway, Riki told me they were hired by a bandit they call Runt. He's the one who stole your sword. Those murdering whore sons weren't after loot. They just wanted to do damage. And the worst thing is, they have an encampment in the area, and they're getting ready to make more trouble.
Sakra. Anything else?
That's all I've found out so far, sir.
All right. Come back and report to me as soon as you learn anything new.
I did, my friend.
I'm back from scouting, sir.
Excellent. What have you found out?
I took a look at their arms and armor. They're not a proper army, but they're equipped quite well.
What about archers?
There's a few of them, and they're positioned well. If we charge them head on, they'll probably do us a lot of damage.
I don't like the sound of that. It complicates the situation. Dealing with them before the battle would be the best option.
There's an overgrown, ruined village in the woods where they're dug in.
That sounds like Pribislavitz. It used to belong to Sir Divish before Havel Medic attacked and torched it, and then imprisoned Divish. It's been left abandoned ever since. I was hoping they wouldn't be so organized. Earthworks and fortifications. That's quite a different matter from routing some rabble out of the woods.
I tried to count them.
And how many of them are there? Bear in mind I'm relying on what you say. We'll have to call for reinforcements, and that's no simple matter. Every man that comes with us will be lacking somewhere else. And I don't want bandits pillaging some other town because there's no one left to mount a defense.
There's a lot of them. I couldn't even count them all.
Christ. We'll have to gather armed forces from the whole region to defeat them. Even if
every able-bodied man will have to come with us.
That sounds good to me.
They're up to something in the middle of the camp. It looked like they were making several long ladders.
Ladders? That sounds like they're planning a siege. I like this less and less. On the other hand, we can use that to our advantage. If we can capture those ladders, we can use them to scale their own fortifications.
It's mostly bandits in the camp. They're not villagers with pitchforks, but not regular soldiers either.
No more than I expected. I have no fear of them, but underestimating the enemy can be fatal.
That's about all I saw, sir. I didn't notice anything else.
That's all right. Did you manage any sabotage while you were there, as I asked you?
No, sir.
Never mind. You did a good job anyway, and you deserve a reward. But now we must get ready to set out as soon as possible and put an end to them. I need you to go to Sir Divish in Talmberg and tell him to send Captain Robard and his men to our aid. There's not enough of us here in the camp.
You can rely on me, sir. What should I tell him?
Tell Sir Robard to bring all his men, leaving only a minimum guard at the castle, and to send a message to Sir Hanush to send his men too. I'll leave our camp almost empty as well. We'll need every man we can muster.
All right, I'll get going.
And be quick. We've no time to spare. God be with you.
Let's go. Fuck is he?
Look where you're going!
Looking at your arse.
The Lord save you. What do you need?
I heard you wanted to talk to me, my lady.
It's true. I need something from you.
How can I help?
My cousin, young Sophie, is going to be wed. It will be an entry into a new life, and I want everything to be perfect for her. I'm looking for a few things to give her as a gift, and you're going to find them for me.
My lady, why me?
Normally I'd let the Chamberlain take care of it, but he doesn't have any taste. I can't trust him with this. And I've been told no task is too challenging for you. Is that not true?
It will be my honor, my lady.
I need you to pick up an ornamental crown from Sasau for Sophie, wine from a merchant in Rattai, and a roan from the stable in Ujits.
Who am I supposed to pick up the wine from?
From Conrad Hagen in Rattai. He's the only person in the whole region who can supply a genuinely good wine. And believe me, I know what I'm talking about. Here you go. That should be enough.
And the ornamental crown?
I had the engravers in Sasau make it, but now they've written to say it will take a while longer. That just won't do. The wedding is almost upon us, and I need it. Go and see Master Jeronim Sleski and pick it up.
You said a roan from Ujits?
Precisely. It's a beautiful animal. Wait till you see it. Dietrich said he'd ride it here himself, but I can already imagine how he'll end up killing himself on that horse. But you, so young and vigorous.
Wine, a roan, and a crown. I can handle that.
Thank you, Henry. I just wish there were others here I could trust so well.
My apologies, but could you tell me one...
Oh, oops.
I need you to...
Wine, a roan.
Thank you, Henry. I just wish that...
That's not what I wanted. Oh, come on. Oh, that's a good save. Let's see where he is. Why I cannot find that stupid...
Welcome,
Hey! Damn!
Yeah, if you can only find that motherfucker. Maybe it's here. Somewhere. Ah. There you are, friend. Need you.
God be with you, lad. What
Thank
can
you.
I do for you?
Sir Radzik sent me with an important message. He asked for reinforcements.
He needs more men? What's going on?
The bandits and Cumans have set up camp in Pribislavitz. They're preparing for something. Sir Radzik wants to mount an assault on them, but he doesn't have enough men.
Hang on. Easy now. From the beginning, what happened?
I managed to track down the camp of the bandits who raided Neuhof. But it's not just a gang of brigands. More like a small army in a fortified encampment. I don't know what they're up to, but I'm sure they're getting ready for something, and Sir Radzik wants to destroy them before they get a chance.
So it's worse than I thought. But Sir Radzik is right. We should do something about them before it's too late. I'll send my soldiers.
Sir Radzik said to take all your men and leave only a minimum guard at the castle.
What? We can't leave Talmberg unguarded.
We've no choice, sir. The bandits have an awful lot of men. Sir Radzik is leaving his camp almost empty as well. He even said you should send word to Sir Hanish to send his men too. We need every man we can muster.
All right then. Sir Radzik knows what he's doing. I'll muster the men and send them with Captain Robart in command. Would you leave my men there right now?
With pleasure.
Yes, sir.
May God be with you in battle.
Sir Radzig.
I'm glad to see you, Captain Robart. I hope Henry's explained everything to you.
He did. But I find it hard to believe. Who could possibly put together such a significant military force? And right under our noses.
We'll just have to find out. But I don't think we will until after a battle. If we don't deal with them now, who knows what they'll be capable of in a week or two.
I agree entirely, my lord. What's the plan?
Right, lad. We're almost at the place you described. Now we'll have to advance cautiously. I need you to tell me how it looks around the camp, so I can decide which side to lead the attack from.
Sir, that's a big responsibility. I don't think I should...
I asked you a question, boy. You've been there and seen everything, so speak up.
There are three ways to get in. Directly along the straight path to the camp, the long way round through the woods and over an old weir, or by a narrow bridge over a deep ditch.
Let's start with the direct route. That sounds like the easiest approach. How does it look there?
That path leads round their battlements. It's fortified and patrolled. The chances are they'd shower us with arrows on the way.
It's a good thing you're here, Henry. You'll have to try another way, then. What about the approach through the woods and the weir? I don't like the idea of marching such a long way over rough ground, but it's the better option.
It's a long way through the woods, and there are patrols there as well. They'll call the alarm before we reach the camp.
I thought so. What about the last approach, over the bridge? It's a bit narrow for my liking.
It's narrow, all right, but once we get over, we can quickly occupy the best ground for a battle. We only have to take down a few archers.
The battleground sounds inviting, but that bridge and the archers... It's not an easy decision. Each option has its pros and cons.
I try to answer to the best of my ability, sir.
And you'll be suitably rewarded for your efforts. From what you say, the route over the bridge is the best option. If we're fast, we'll have the advantage. With the help of God, we'll win this day. We'll approach from the south and storm them over the bridge. Form up. Forward march.
Advance!
This is pretty cool. I've got the whole army. That's a different story.
To the bridge, quickly! Get to the other side, as many of you as possible!
Don't run away! Why the fuck am I missing you? It's more like it. Fuck, am I stuck? Oh, buggy game. Cannot move anymore. Okay. Have some fun. Survive this. Ay, ay, ay. Finally. Eat it. Oh, I can. Not the time. Come on. Finally, Jesus. Make it. Not good. Jesus. Tough call this. At least I had a checkpoint. mean. Fuck. Cozy. Yes, this is it. There are more of them. Where? Thank you. Still not down. Run. Jesus Christ. Why the That's why. Okay, you stay there. Archers. Kill the archers like that. Oh. Why the fuck am I? See. many. Down. The guy was kind of a sandwich. Come on. Give me a blow. Yes. Okay. Oh, stupid. My mistake. Never mind. Keep trying. The last part of the fight is tough. Okay, first the archers, then the camp. Then the guys in the middle, and then they come from below. Don't be a hero. Stay with my teammates. Okay, woohoo! Archers, here I come. Die. Oh no. Good enough. Next. Come on. Good enough. Next. annoying little archers. Finally. Asshole still standing. Still unclear why that happened. Tough call. Fucked. Okay, no, I don't have it with me. Make do with what I have. Die! Like that, fuck you. I start over. Okay, take a deep breath, count to 10, peace and quiet. Go. Fucking staircase. Two, three, four, go. And I fall off. Jesus Christ. Starting to piss me off. Okay. Take a deep breath. It's no Star Wars, you cannot block with. And again, stuck in the. Shit! Okay, I know what you mean. I'm very low level. Oh, come on! Maybe you got a good point. Let's see. Oh, wait. Can I get one last shot? Yeah, just kill me already! Mistakes. It'd be so much easier if I could just use a. I'd be being wrecked. Not a chance. One last time. Funny part is, the first time I tried this, I kicked all those archers to pieces. I cut all those archers to pieces, and now I died 5 times in a row. One of the best things about this game, button bashing won't work. It's really the same like Dark Souls. If you rush it, even one enemy can kill you. Few seconds. one of the best RPGs I played. It's full of bugs still, but I was lucky. Okay. Woohoo! Let's try this one last time. Okay, pull back. Okay, he's down. Pull back. Come on! He's down. Okay, that's more like it. Keep calm, keep calm. Accept the hit. Take deep breath. 1, 2, 3, go. Yeah, I know. He's gone. Come on. Yeah, but I'm almost dead. I'm afraid. Yeah, it's on top. It's also. But I'm afraid that I must follow your advice and level up a little bit more. For the fun of it! This is not a go yet. Oh, Darkhead, question. What level is best to start this mission? Without getting slaughtered like a guinea pig. If you're still watching. Oh. Oh, that's, I must take an even older save. Shit. At your service. Or even earlier. Let's see. Okay, that's double almost. Then I got another good question for you, because it's the first playthrough for me. How in hell did you reach level 14 till this point? Maybe I made the mistake that I didn't do enough side quests, because I was mainly doing the story mission. So probably there are a lot of side quests where you can level up easily. Or is there something like in Skyrim that you can go to bandit camps, kill them, and do that a few times? And I have no idea if the enemies refresh in 2 days or something like that. That you can do it again to level up easily or something like that. Or is it here when you kill the camp, they stay dead? Okay, first, let's see, what's a good idea? Ah, answer. That's the best advice you can give. Don't be hasty, like they would say in Lord of the Rings. I couldn't agree more. So I'm gonna just pull back a few saves. Let's see. This is This is the start of the Viper mission. Yes, this is where I stopped this afternoon. This is a good point. We'll just erase the rest. Bye. Bye. I can't. Jesus, that's sweet, dude. I just scratched the surface. I'm about 20 hours. Oops. So you can level a lot with just not fast traveling, moving with your horse, raiding bandit camps and stuff like that, probably doing side missions. Because I saw on the wiki there are a lot of side missions. I'm also gonna delete this save. Okay. This is when I'm also gonna delete this save. I'm gonna start over from this point. So basically what I saw, those green and blue and red things are the viewpoints or the interest points of the side quests, and those big ones are probably the story based missions thingies, the big ones with the yellow thing like a shield, however I must describe it. Yeah, I watch also a lot of YouTube. I watched a lot of. I follow that ISO guy. So, ESO, whatever. That's Karim dude. Okay, this is better. Just out of prison. Yeah, because it's really a tough game. The mechanics are punishable, like in Dark Souls. And if I was way too low level to do that mission. The only strange thing is, some games tell you that you're not high level enough for it. And this game, you can apparently rush to the end. You won't never make it, but... I made that stupid mistake. Okay. You're a big help, dude. And what do you play? PC, Xbox One, or PS4? Like, I play on the PS4. Okay. Cool. Amsterdam is okay, but it's for sure not the best place from Holland. I like Amsterdam a lot, don't get me wrong, but depends on what you like. If you like big cities, Amsterdam is amazing. Oh, I'm completely confused now. Okay, let's see. At the moment, I'm just level 7. Oh my god, I was level 8. That's not good enough. Okay, I'm gonna put off the main missions. If that's even possible, it is. And a We're gonna put on all the side quests I've got. You can only take 3 side quests. Oh. Why I got... Ah, that's why. Kill the bandit leader. That will be a good practice. If I can survive something like that. First, I'm gonna... These 4. Okay. Add me if you want. I love the archery in this game, but it's very difficult. Do I still have that shield? Nope. Okay. Where I want to go? It is. Perfect. Jesus, even the clouds look realistic. Love this game. I need to be on which side of the river? Aha. Are you from Australia? Okay, cool. Thanks for the good advice, dude. You helped me a lot. That's why I risked all those saves. Thanks. For the help. Cheers from Holland. Thanks, mate. And like I said, you can add me on PSN. My account is LeFousseReal. If you like. Don't know if you're a Dark Souls fan like me. I will for sure get Dark Souls 1 remastered. Maybe we can kill the game together. But I have no idea if you're a fan of Dark Souls games. Dead end. Okay, you're leaving anyway. Oh. Okay, this is getting interesting. Ah. Doesn't matter. Finding new stuff. Cut through the woods, if that's even possible. I think so. Come on. I guess that's a no. Two guys. Oh. I won't surrender, friend.
Bring it on.
Hey. Oh, shit.
It's all you got.
That was the whole problem. Oops.
Don't be kidding.
Give.
Yeah, come and get me, asshole. Gonna do better than that.
What's the matter? Lost your balls?
Eh! Fuck you,
fucking
asshole.
Hell.
Yeah. Without fancy armor? This is gonna be your fate. If it's a good weapon, probably not. Okay, go. Thank you. Okay. Make some money out of it. Okay, horsey. Got some stuff for you. Weapons 33. Interesting. Funny weapon.
Okay. I could do with a bite to eat.
Cool. I got food with me. Pork. Hair meat. You cannot eat this. Probably I must cook it. Let's go back. There it is. Right? Oh. A bit further back, I guess. Tough to find those. Oh, that's not it. Come on, horsey. This must be it, right? Yes. Yes, finally. Up we go. Jesus. Beautiful. Okay. This is so tough. I only wanted to go there. Apparently. Okay, you know what? This and a walk from there. Up. There, right? Yeah. Let's go. Yes, finally. This looks amazing, the sunshine with the wet mud. I thought that The Witcher was one of the most beautiful games, but this one is also amazing. Look at the sun flare, beautiful. So let's hope I won't get myself killed with those bandits. Because a leader is something else. A normal bandit. How close am I? Getting there. Okay. Almost worth. That's probably where the camp is.
Hey, who's there?
Okay, this is gonna be a tough call. Last time I was here, I was killed in two blows. There is the leader. He's eating. There are his two companions. Okay, let's see. Whoa, where the fuck am I going? Come on! Don't get stuck! Okay. Yes, perfect.
Is that the best you can do?
Arrogant. My mistake. Yes, got you once.
God damn!
Come on! Yes. No, come on. Stay calm, stay calm. He's not gonna kill me. No go. See you some other lifetime, friends. Oh. Holy shit. Yeah, because maybe I can. Ooh, come on. Pluck, pluck, pluck. That was a close call. Killed. second time that horse saved my life. Pretty cool that you can summon it quite next to you, more or less. Okay. Bathhouse is there, right? Yeah. Is that the bathhouse, or was this the bathhouse? There. Best navigator ever. Suck at this. Anyway, the one with the white tents. Okay, now I remember. The one with the white tents.
I'm interested in your services.
And what is it you'd like?
A physician. I have a few wounds I desperately need someone to treat.
As you wish. Do you have the coin?
Yes, I got it.
I'm not giving you that much.
And how much are you willing to pay?
A little bit more. There you are.
You won't regret spending the money. I guarantee it.
Makes a new man of you. Ah, so it saves the game too. That's good to know. Sleeping and bathhouse. Okay, hello, horsey. Oh, funny. Okay. Hello, friend.
Good day to you.
Thank you. To sell some stuff, friend. I'm not looking at this. This. Oh, yeah. Yes. Steak. Horse. No reason to keep this stuff. Oh, this is an armor guy, so probably can only sell this stuff. Interesting. Yeah, see, I have no helmet. Up. Oh. What else? What's the difference then? Important. Ah, perfect. Here we go. Let's make some money. I think I'll hold on to this one that I have a spare helmet. This one. Fourteen. Interesting. Oh, got it on, dumbass. Nine. More or less the same. So this one. Okay.
Let's have a word about the price.
Well, we can try it.
Let's see. Let's try this.
See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Okay.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Well, we can try it.
Is this enough?
Well, a little more, and we'll call it a deal.
My last offer.
Well now, a little more, and we'll shake on it.
That's all.
Very well, I agree.
Okay, that's funny. And not repair this one. And we'll just sell it. And this one is double, right? No, this one is better, so I can sell this. Down with it. Up. So I'm gonna keep. Okay. Why the fuck is it so expensive? Oh, 3.324. Cool. What's this? Oh! Oh. It's me. Okay, this is more like it. This one is 600. More or less the same. Okay, black color I prefer. Also interesting. 6 weight. Five in weight, oh. Way more expensive. Six and the other one. That's interesting. It's 9. Okay, easy choice. Me? Okay.
Can we do something about the price?
All right, so.
Let's try.
Less of you.
Come now. Just a little more, and we have a deal.
Something like this? Yes.
All right, sir.
Perfect. There. There you go. It's the limit, but I'm still not over encumbered. Cool. That's way better. The pointy helmet looks so stupid. Go. Oh. That's interesting, he cannot repair that.
You.
You repair it? Nope. Thank you.
we do something about the price?
All right, so...
Satisfied?
That's not enough.
Not enough. Bitch.
I'll go for that.
Okay. Good idea. Hoppa. And this one back to my horse. Voila, now I can carry a little bit more. Okay, last mission. Maybe a better weapon.
Henry's come to see us.
Yes, indeed. Okay, I got nothing. Okay, this one is 52. A little bit more. See 49 66, that's fucking sweet. Need strength 7. Almost. Then read that stupid book. Still need to learn reading. Okay. What was the scribe again?
is the law.
Damn!
Okay. Quest lock. Side. No, there's not the one. Yeah. Put this one off. Nope. Ah, there it is. One?
Around at night without a light. It's forbidden. Do something about it.
Seriously? Have it your way. Sleeping. I'll try anyway. Oh, let's not do that. Can I sleep somewhere here? I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Okay, let's see. Still sleeping? good news. That's even better news. Okay. Let's see. Breakfast here. Let's describe. Are you described? No? Are you it? Yeah. Hello, friend. Let's talk business.
Good day to you.
Thank you. Good day to you, too.
I'd like to learn to read.
You? You don't look like the makings of a priest or clerk. But why not? I've taught all sorts. Bear in mind, it won't be all that easy. You'll need plenty of time and a few groschen for my trouble.
All right. I don't want to waste time. We can get started. The sooner I master it, the better.
Very well. I will require some groschen from you, though, and set aside at least a couple of days so I can put you through your paces, if indeed time is of the essence.
50.
Here are your groschen.
Then we may as well start.
Yes, indeed, my friend. Freaking cool that you must learn reading.
He did break his vow, but better than to dishonor it here. May he follow his heart. Wake up, lad. It's time we were getting on. So, let's see you read a bit.
Hey, there's a book here. Watch it.
Try to read it.
Will I manage?
You ought to be able to.
It's the only thing that's annoying in the game when somebody walks by. Hey, watch it. Jesus Christ. Okay, sit down. About the egg. Strange story. Okay. I need to read this one too. Let's sit my ass down. Oh. Apparently not. Okay. Let's talk to him.
Read the book.
Wonderful. So tell me, what have you learned?
There was something about some fellow and a goose.
Ah, well, the main thing is you've managed to read the book. The rest is just practice. Only through a careful reading will you uncover the real meaning of the text. No book is written on a mere whim and without purpose. Like I told you, books are valuable. And the words that you place in them ought to be no less so.
Does that mean that I can read then?
Yes, you have the foundation. Remember, my boy, the pen is mightier than the sword. To fully learn your way around words will take a lot more reading yet. Now we'll move on to the second lesson, which will be much harder. Many books are written in Latin, the language of erudite and religious men. If you really want to be able to read, there's no getting away from Latin. There's a book on the table with some text. Read it and then come back. You need not understand it, but you should master the letters.
I only just managed the fable about the goose, and now you're asking me to tackle Latin.
You're a clever lad. You'll manage.
Latin. What the hell? Hey. What the hell is that? Ilif es libro damas. This doesn't really make sense. Was it libra muti? Holy fucking crap. Okay, makes heads and tails of it. Okay.
I read the page.
So tell me, District Poulet, what's written there?
What the fuck? Which one was it?
Nullus est liber tam malus ut non liquor parte prosit.
Good heavens! Don't tell me you haven't had lessons before. Excellent. Well, there's nothing more I can teach you. Congratulations. You can go and be ordained right away.
Thank you, Domine. I'm feeling a lot wiser.
Oh, cool. That's interesting. Oh, this one. Skills. Sweet. Okay. Let's see. Old books are cheaper in shops. When reading, you will get tired and hungry twice as slowly as normal. Interesting. Until now, they weren't that expensive, so what else do you have? Nope. In the flow? Is there a second in the flow? Nope. What's this then? Being well learned, you make a better impression to people. This is a very good one. I'll go for this one. Yes. And this books level 5, so just 2. Cool. So now I hopefully can read. No inventory. Let's see. Read. That's cool. Lime cream sauce, whatever. Wine and other fine. Okay. Study. How does that work? Oh, cool. Really need to put time in it. You can't read longer just now. Okay, interesting. So, wait. Progress 80%. So let's go for this. And then do the other part later. This is so cool. Wonder if you can after if you need to wait a whole day. We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's try again. Okay, 9 hours is the max, I'm guessing. So in that case, I'm gonna have to sleep somewhere. Can you train me?
Good health to you.
Thank you. Good health to you too. Apparently not, but he has books. Oh, this is amazing. Let's see. Why is this one so? A skill book reading can only read after level 5. Okay, cool. Skill book on reading. Yeah, but as in, I get better at reading? Probably I do. Completely clear on. Probably I must read all those books. Okay, let's just. Try this one and this one. Shit. This one. This one. I go.
Let's talk about the price.
Well, we can try it.
Yes.
See now, I knew we'd come to.
Okay. Wondering if you can read more than one book in a day. Oh. Let's see. Let's try. You reached a new level in reading. Sweet. That's funny. This one I don't need to study. Interesting. Wait. Nice. Here. Skills. Let's buy one more book and see how much it goes up. Doesn't matter. Buy. Okay. Good enough. Up. Okay. Let's try that again. Wait. First this. Skills. Reading. Just. Wait. Ah, like that I can compare. Okay. Yes. Read those later. That's interesting. That's ooh. Move to horse. Move to horse. Huh. So, good think I found it out. Oh. Yes, move to horse. Okay. Oh, skills, idiot. Okay, so one book is like that. So you need quite a lot of books. So that's like 6 more books. My Groshen is not high enough for that. No. Not by a long shot, 140. Okay. Like that, it works. Cool. Let's eat. Ah, perfect. Sleep. Oh, for the doesn't matter. 8 hours. Yeah, 8 is enough. Sweet dreams, Henry. Uh-oh. Come on. Oh, I don't see shit. Okay. Probably I must wait one more. Hey. What's up, guys?
How you guys doing? How you guys doing?
Me?
We're doing the great nomad race right now.
Oh, I'm gonna stop the stream. Probably the leg will stop then.
Oh, we got a bad echo. Aches.
Exactly.
Get back over